The snow in Red Springs, the blizzard of 2014. Nobody's out.